Eddie was the one who was cracking. Did I say your name, Eddie?
He was like this sitting there.
So we graduated him to this kennel today. It's a lot nicer because then when they poop, it just falls down through the slats and they don't ever step in it. What are you doing, Eddie, you silly boy? Huh?
You funny. You just chillaxing? Huh? You need a cigar?
You don't smoke, huh, Eddie? No.
He's
smoking.
Too young.
Oh, you guys are funny.
Come on!
Clark just opened the door with his tongue.
Mm-hmm. Come here.
Come on, puppies. Come on. They've never come out of here before, so they're like, Come on.
Lewis, come on. Lewis. Come on. You can do it. It's not that difficult. You can do it.
Come on, puppies.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Oh. There we go. Yeah.
Hi. Hi, Gemma. Oh, good girl.
Good potty.
Good potty.
And you sort of got halfway on.
Yes. That was the right idea, buddy. The wet wipes are up there. Come on, puppies. Oh, he's gonna pee. Oh, our dog's sick.
There.
Someone's at the door. Oh, yeah. Clark went for his nightly wade. So you're good now, right? You good now?
Come on, Eddie.
Come on. Hey, Gemma.
Gracie.
Gemma's always wagging her tail. She's so cute. And Mr. Clark, he's just always over here by us, huh?
Come on.
Yes.
Come on. Figure it out.
And all the little buff ones are perfectly content just rolling around in their bed. Come here. Yes.
They hurt now.
You old darky. Yes, they're getting, their teeth are pretty sharp. They're sharp.
They like dig in with the back ones now too, instead of just on the front ones.
Yeah. Come here, puppies.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come here, Lewis. There's Gracie.
Come on, Daphne.
Daphne.
Oh, really? Really? Come on.
Oh, she's peeing. Oh, right here, buddy.
Where's the wipes?
They're up there. Lewis needs to poop. He's looking a little hunchy. Hey, Gemma. He's looking a little hunchy. Hey, Nora. Hey, baby. Come over here. Yes. Oh. You are so close. Oh, and of course he one steps through it. It happens every time. Come on, Eddie. Not right now, guys. Come on. He's got some on his bum. Come on, Eddie.
Did that drop off of his bum?
Probably. There's a bag. Eddie! Come on, buddy! Yep. Clark's over there eating his mom's food. Ow, Gemma. Pizza. Wow, what a big boy. Oh. Will you turn that one? Let's get some. Now, Nora's eating it, too. There's Eddie.
And Lewis now.
And Lewis.
Looks like they all found it. Should I just go get their food?
Oh, we'll feed them after. They run around a little. Hi.
Here, Daphne.
Pretty girl. Hey, pretty girl. Hey, y'all. There's Daphne.
Funny, mostly they just eat the food and it stays in their cheek and then it falls out.
Yeah. They're just saving it for later, I guess. And they forget. And Nora's got one in there. She's chewing on.
I think Eddie does too.
Hey, sweetie. Hey. So sweet. Clark's going to town over there.
You're funny. You're funny.
How do you get a piece of food stuck to your eyeball?
Oops, sorry.
Come here. Oh, Daphne, are you gonna go to the potty? Huh? Yes, you are. Come here. You gotta go on the pad right there. Yeah, everyone likes to hang out on the pad, huh? Come here, Clark. Let's see, we have her some privacy, okay? Will you watch Daphne? She doesn't. Go to the bathroom. Hey, Nora. Hey, baby. Hey. Oh, pretty girl. Pretty girl. Yes. Oh, is she gonna go?
I'll get her. Come here, Daphne. Come here. Come here.
Gemma. No. They're getting so fun now. Oh, on the pad. You stay here.
No.
Clark.
Good Gemma just watching.
I know, she
She's
going to
bounce, watch.
Oh, where's those wet wipes at?
We should take stock out in puppy pads and wet wipes.
Yeah. Oh, Gemma's eating the big girl food now too. Oh, and Eddie's gonna flip it over.
And look at Gracie waiting her turn.
She got in line. Yeah, she's so polite. I think Nora is. I don't know. They sometimes act like they're gonna go. Yeah.
Hi, Clark. Yes. I think they're starting to know their names better, too. Do you?
I don't know. I know, I know their names better. Oh, are you being sassy? Are you being a sassy girl? Alright, well, I've already been recording for 10 minutes. That went by really fast.
Yeah, really?
So we will talk to you guys tomorrow. Do you guys think these videos are too long or too short? Or I don't know. Let me know what you think. Okay, have a good one. Bye.